indescribable quality. The paintings kept getting more so that, even without words to describe it, my mind could tell it was there, slowly being perfected. Naturally, from the end, down a long and endless chasm. Hunched in front of a black canvas. They were weeping, laughing. It was both. It turned to me as I approached. I wanted to paint a face that never existed in a color we've never seen. It was choking back tears. It grinned with a wild abandon. The eyes were caught up. Head. And yet, it saw me. It knew my shocked reaction. Eyes were getting in the way. But now I have seen. Now I can see. Now I know. It looked at me, locking eyes. And it blinked. It was gone. There was never more intense steps from the door.
Attention all personnel. The train to Toy City is temporarily shut down and will reopen when the rejected are cleared. I repeat. The train to Toy City is temporarily shut down and will be reopened when the rejected are cleared.
I am so happy to see this works. You know, this is actually the first time we've gotten to try this out on a live subject. God, if we'd only gotten the green light sooner, you know how many lives we could have saved? Oh, no point living in the past. And no, that part wasn't a kick. You're at the point now where the virus shouldn't be able to spread to your personal narrative. So best start rebuilding that before you start questioning your purpose. That only leads to, well, failed relationships and bad screens.